Key here is to put enough thread on the front to make a dam so it kind of stays at a 45 degree angle. It doesn't want to be vertical, but you don't want to do it in a way that you're going to lay this thing flat and negate that reverse tie.